This California steakhouse claims to have an award-winning prime rib that is the best anywhere since 1974. And since I'm the self-proclaimed prime rib king, I had to see for myself. Their medium rare prime rib had an uneven doneness, slightly overcooked, and the ends were dry. Slow roasted prime ribs don't need sears, so no points off there. But when the scallop appetizers are the highlight, the only award this prime rib should get is the participation award. 3.9 out of 10.